breathe in and hiss.
Now we combine the three sounds.
So it's like you're activating all parts of your mouth. Hi everyone, so we just got done with my sessions on public speaking and voice modulation with Vikas sir, and I really feel that I can feel the change in myself when I talk and on my facial expressions too, because what I really feel is even when you do workout, it actually develops your body. It's the same with the facial expressions when you do the facial exercises, like, so I used to tell me like you should practice it daily. It's like you are doing your daily physical activity. I think women are coming out from their closed doors and actually reacting towards what's happening and actually fighting towards their rights. I think they're gonna open a lot of, they're gonna open can of worms of a lot of problems here which is happening around them and which is happening to them. And I'm definitely gonna support that. And I think we all should, make a stand and support. Yes.
I have learned a lot because Vishnu and everybody else, very confident. Very hardworking, very passionate. You can see the way he's talking. And this one especially is all heart, very pure. And these are the qualities, I think, of his that will take him very far, not just in the pageant, in life.